We have the United States champion, Al, guys. Welcome back to Dudes Mania. You watch me. Watch Monday Night Raw Live Commentary Live Reaction. Right here. Shoulder tackle to Tyson Kidd in the corner. Off the ropes. Tight knee. Connected to the face of Tyson Kidd. Off the ropes. Oh, there we go, Tyson Kidd. Getting all caught up on the shoulders. Uh-oh. The strength of Sheamus, though. Ooh. Yeah. And then going into a clover leaf right now. Is Tyson going to tap? I don't think so. There he goes. He's crawling over. He's got Natalya in his corner. Reaching for that bottom rope. There he goes. Got to break the hold. Haven't seen Sheamus whip out that move in a while. I like it. The clover leaf. I can't believe they have Sheamus doing another match after Raw on the WWE Network, defending his title against Rusev. Here we go, Tyson to his feet. Oh, and a kick to the face. Running in, over, onto the ring apron. Tyson Kidd doing some crazy moves, but he's hanging on. Here we go, suplex time. Ooh, can he get him up? No, his knee to the head stops him using the ropes for a nice little neck burn right there. Springboard dropkick pushing Sheamus outside the ring through the ropes. What are you doing? Be careful, Natalya. She looks sneaky. Sometimes, I love Natalya, but sometimes she looks sneaky, and right now she does. Stay away from the action. Uh-oh, here we go. TJ, Tyson Kidd, with the kick, getting caught up on the shoulders. And yes, he does get planted by Sheamus outside the ring. Ooh, connects with an elbow. Underneath the clothesline. Oh, putting his wife in front, runs in underneath the bottom rope. Is it disqualification? What? Oh, 10 count. Wow. Tyson Kidd gets the win. It was weak. That was so weak. But it's a win. Either way you look at it, that's a bro kick to the face, and that was not weak. Hey, Tyson Kidd got the win, though. Maybe not after that. That doesn't feel like a win. No. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you like commentaries, my name is Ron Friday. If you wanna. Thanks for watching.